Our story is everybody's story, and it needs to be told.
When I see injustice, I don't want to be apathetic.
I am afraid that someday they'll forget about the whole thing.
We have to learn to speak up.